Rek, how was it working with Don Bell po? And ano, since ito pa yung first time mo yung with Donnie daw, kasi si Bell parang yung four sisters, parang ganun po. Ah, kamusta po, makatrabaho?
See, yung working with the two, nakakabata. Nakakabata na parang, nakakabata because, you know, iba yung to hear the perspective of the younger generation. I mean, I've worked with so many love teams. At pabata sila ng pabata. So parang feeling ko, at the same time, parang nakakabata, at the same time, parang lumalabas yung maternal instincts ko sa kanila. Parang may mga anak na bago. It was a joy working with the two kasi parang they're good kids, mababait silang mga bata, and I really admire their passion and their drive for their work, their craft. Makita mo seryoso sila, yung talagang makita mo yung how they want to create their characters, hindi tamad. Yung parang ano, parang actor sila kasi if meron silang kailangan i-improve, I can tell them straight. And then makita mo that they're working hard to learn. Walang attitude. They're sweet kids. Alam mo yung parang ano, parang pagkausap mo sila, parang it goes beyond work. Parang they're such sweet kids na parang mamimiss ka talaga sila sobra. I love how nakita ko yung growth nila from the start, kasi makita ko na alam nila yung characters nila, alam nila yung kwento, meron silang they help create na, shouldn't I direct, okay ba if I do this, kasi ganyan yung alam mo talaga, mahal nila yung characters nila, mahal nila yung kwento, at mahal nila yung trabaho nila.